With nearly 1.4 million square kilometers of fishing grounds still free of commercial fishing, the Seychelles Islands allow fishermen access to a diverse selection of fishing spots. These include easily reachable venues surrounding the inner islands and the remoter banks and drop-offs of the archipelago. Whether you are an experienced fisherman or an enthusiastic beginner, you are sure to thrill to the challenge that the Seychelles waters offer. Big game fish from state-of-the-art charter boats. Bottom fish for up to 30 kilogram grouper and other delicious coral reef fish the local way. Or fly fish for record-breaking 5 kilogram bonefish and 25 kilogram trevally from the flats of the outer islands. Fishing in Seychelles can be enjoyed year-round, although during the southeast trade winds, between May and September, the seas can be livelier with winds blowing between 10 and 20 knots. Fishing excursions can be tailored to meet individual client and group requests. These can be arranged through hotels, local tour operators, licensed independent operators, as well as the Marine Charter Association. One of the chief attractions of big game fishing in Seychelles is the mixed bag it offers fishermen. During the course of a day out, you may catch anything from tuna, dorado and wahoo, to sailfish, and even marlin. Fishing using light tackle is a particular thrill and will pit the fisherman's skill against a wide range of species, an excellent way to get your name in the record books. Seychelles currently holds several IGFA world records. From certain hotel resorts on the outer islands, fishing trips can be organized to the less accessible fishing grounds where relatively few boats venture, and where there is always the chance of that once-in-a-lifetime prize catch. Whether you are challenging for a world record or just enjoying the experience, one thing is for certain. You will be fishing in surrounds of breathtaking natural beauty and savoring the finest tasting fish of your life.